right now is Jaime from El Salvador. Hello, Jaime.
Hi, Chiska. How are you?
Oh, I'm good. Wow, you can be an MC now. Wow. So, Jaime, tell me about your hometown.
Yes. You know where El Salvador is it?
Kinda, but maybe you could clarify.
Well, El Salvador, it's a country in Central America. It's a small country, but rich in natural resources and indigenous history. However, El Salvador has been afflicted for many years by political instability, social injustices, and poverty, which has generated different forms of violence and social issues.
I'm so sorry that you're going through that. So how are you doing? How's your family doing? What did you guys do during these trying times?
Actually, 3 years ago, my family and I were thinking about leave our country. But after talking together about what we should do, we decided to stay.
What? Hold on. I'm sorry. Did you just say you decided to stay?
Yes.
Were you guys out of your mind?
Maybe.
Why did you decide to do that?
Because we think that we can make a change. Try to be a light in this dark place and in these dark times.
Wow, so that is how you created your project.
Yes, actually, we, with a Youth for United World in El Salvador, launched a campaign called Change Your Square Meter, that also could be Change Your Square Foot. This means build peace in our own local space.
So what kind of activities do you have in Change Your Square Meter?
Youth for United World involve other people for try to build a better environment for a local park, like painting walls, cleaning the street, collecting rubbish, and install trash bins. We also launch a book campaign, which intends to send books to towns with high student absence rates.
So what you're trying to say is, with these small activities, you are able to make a difference in your own area. Wow, yes. That is truly inspiring. Do you have any advice for anybody who wants to practice changing your square meter?
Yes. Maybe we are not able to change our country at once, but a square meter by square meter, we can make a change.